Tepper for Global News Service. I'm in a vehicle right now fleeing a huge firefight between North African Patriotic Front troops advancing into the area and local forces attempting to hold them back. The fighting is so fierce here that we've already lost one of the vehicles in our convoy. From the hundreds of dead I've seen as we pass through hot spots of fighting, it's clear this war has already exacted a costly toll. We may not know the full scale of the destruction for weeks to come. I'm signing off now, but we'll keep you updated on the situation here at Global News Service, covering your world.
Team, the Resistance can't hold out much longer. Your orders are to insert into the area, relieve the Resistance forces before they're overwhelmed, clear the area of all NAPF forces, and destroy the supply depot. Move out.
Allez, on doit continuer à se battre.
Autant leur jeter des pierres.
Tu crois vraiment qu'ils nous laisseront vivre si on se rend? Ou qu'ils épargneront ta mère et tes sœurs?
À l'aide! Nous sommes coincés au niveau de la porte ouest. Impossible de bouger. Allô, allô!
Allez, tout le monde doit se battre.
Located a helicopter crew, taking them in tow and continuing the mission.
Roger that, Spectre.
Got a hostile! Wait, moving!
Commander. Will do.
Once their peacekeepers are on the ground, the tide of this war should start to turn.